Two of our police officers tested positive for COVID-19. Although it's not clear at what stage exactly it is that they got exposed to the coronavirus, one of them was an OC traffic in Jinja who was tested out of these random testing exercises that are going on. And then we also have a director who was not feeling well and had to undergo a rapid test and was also confirmed positive. They have been quarantined in Entebbe and Jinja respectively. Police headquarters is temporarily closed to members of the public and also the staff at police headquarters, including the National Command Center, for decontamination and thorough cleaning processes that are already taking place. We've decided to fumigate all the offices. And in addition, all staff at headquarter level and also in Jinja are undergoing testing for COVID-19 as one of the measures to establish the extent of exposure in these two places. The duration under which our headquarters is temporarily closed is 3 days. That is when the process of decontamination, fumigation, and then testing of personnel shall have been concluded, but it has begun today. The fact that headquarters is temporarily closed, they've been asked to come up with contingency plans to ensure that police services under their directorates continue without interruption to members of the public.